భగవద్గీతా బైట్ సైజ్ లెర్నింగ్ ఎపిసోడ్ 9 అర్జున విషాద యోగ శ్లోక 4 క్వశ్చన్ వై వాస్ దుర్యోధన ప్రేజింగ్ అర్జున అండ్ భీమ జస్ట్ బిఫోర్ ద కురుక్షేత్ర వార్ అత్ర శూరా మహేశ్వాస భీమార్జున సమాయుధి యుయుధానో విరాటశ్చ ద్రుపదశ్చ మహారథః. The meaning is, here are brave heroes and mighty archers equivalent to Bhima and Arjuna, such as Yuyudhana, Virata and Drupada, the mighty chariot warrior. Answering today's question regarding Duryodhana praising his opponents just before the war, Duryodhana is highly intelligent and understands his teacher's attitude and behavior very well. Duryodhana continues to instigate Dronacharya by praising the warriors on the side of Pandavas. Appreciation and praise have a dark side too. When used as a manipulative tool, they can successfully fulfill the hidden agenda of the manipulator. Duryodhana showers calculated compliments on the Pandava army as a deliberate attempt to incite and provoke Dronacharya to that extent that he will be angered enough and combat the Pandava army for sure. Duryodhana is unethical, ruthless, aggressive, and above all, cunningly intelligent. He's trying his best to exploit the emotional side of Dronacharya by using praise as a weapon. Duryodhana mentions 5 names in this shloka: Bhima, Arjuna, Yuyudhana, Virata, and Drupada, who is the Maharatha. Bhima and Arjuna are warriors of exceedingly high caliber. I'll discuss about their genius, brilliance and skill in further episodes. Yuyudhana, also called Satyaki, is a powerful Yadava warrior belonging to the dynasty of Lord Krishna. He was a student of Dronacharya along with Arjuna. He strongly and passionately favored the Pandavas over the Kauravas. Yuyudhana accompanied Sri Krishna as an emissary of peace, which was ridiculed and turned down by the sons of Dhritarashtra. Yuyudhana breaks the bow of Drona 101 times in the war and amazes his guru with his skill of archery. Virata, the king of Matsya kingdom, was a foe of Hastinapura. He was a very generous and pious ruler. The Pandavas spent their 13th year of incognito exile at the service of King Virata in the guise of humble servants. Uttara, King Virata's daughter, was given in marriage to Arjuna's son Abhimanyu. Drupada was the king of Panchala. He was a fellow classmate and childhood friend of Dronacharya, father of Shikhandi, Drishtadyumna and Draupadi, father-in-law to the Pandavas. Drupada and Drona carried grudges against each other. Drupada was a Maharatha, a great chariot warrior. I'll explain the term Maharatha in one of the future episodes. Coming back to the question, Duryodhana is praising his opponents in such a manner that he intends to eliminate any probability of losing the war owing to the special bond Dronacharya has with Arjuna. Even as a student, Arjuna would not budge from being in the company of Dronacharya. Even when all his mates took a break or were engaged in play, an exceptional student like Arjuna can come into existence when both the teacher and student are absorbed into the process of creating a learning experience. The irony is, Duryodhana has spent an equal amount of time as a student of Drona, but he does not have reverence and devotion towards his teachers. There could be animosity between a student and a teacher can be understood with the example of Drona and Duryodhana. Mutual trust, equity and respect are essential in a student-teacher relationship to create a genuine learning and developmental collaboration. I would like to dedicate this episode to all those teachers who nurture and motivate young minds to think beyond boundaries, beyond limitations, and consider themselves as global citizens. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. The world is one family. Thank you for watching. Meet you soon.